Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Lusail Stadium, just about 10 miles to the north of Doha, here in Qatar. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important we get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Remo Freuler, number 10.
A look then at the starting 11. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Manuel Akanji plays with Nico Elvedi in central defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Position starting 11.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation. Playing well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be big, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullback. It's a really tough role for them.
To get tighter. Crossing possibilities. Magnificent challenge to get it back. Shaqiri. He's given it straight to the opposition. Martin Ongla. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Ekambi. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Possession. Opportunity it is. And nicely parried away. Shaqiri. Movement. And the ball. The supporters want to see him have a go. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Just wanted to get it out of there. Stefan. To give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Kind of shielding play you expect from him. There's a slide roll pass, and now where's the pass? Couldn't quite hang on, and holding on to it at the second time of asking. And take it away. Vargas, very quick thinking there. 30 minutes left for play. Shaqiri! Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. And the ruling is offside here. Deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Sylvain Wiedmer doing well to keep possession. And they've given him too much space. Shaqiri, and the flag does go up, must have been close. And they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Twenty minutes remaining. pressing high. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. To pick out a teammate. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Toko Ekambi. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Embolo. Kreider in possession. Well, the pass not finding its target. Choupo-Moting. Choupo-Moting. Of support arriving. Oh, smart save. And that keeps them in. And the final whistle is sounded. It has gone to plan for them. They get the win they were looking for here, Stuart.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends. But they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result in the end.
Granit Xhaka, a dominant performance.
He obviously scored the winning goal, but it was his overall performance that impressed me most. He was on fire today,